The president of Ecuador, Rafael Correa, warned there is an international strategy to destabilize the progressive governments of South America. He said there is a permanent strategy in place by sectors of the opposition in Brazil, Venezuela, Argentina, Bolivia, and Ecuador to undermine their governments. Correa said mainstream media are also involved. He called on the unity of the progressive administrations in the region against these political movements.